Hey everyone, I hope you're enjoying your time at home with your family. As you can see, I'm at home too, and I'm trying really hard to stay home and stay healthy so that we can get back to school as soon as possible. But in the meantime, I thought I would make you guys some videos so that we can still enjoy some of our favorite things about school. So today we're going to do chapel. So let's start with our Fruit of the Spirit song. So the fruit of the Spirit is not an apple. The fruit of the Spirit's not an apple. The fruit of the Spirit's not an apple. If you've got an apple, you might as well eat it, because it's not a fruit of the Spirit. The Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. All right, now the fruit of the Spirit is not a cherry. The fruit of the Spirit's not a cherry. The fruit of the Spirit's not a cherry. If you've got a cherry, you might as well eat it, because it's not a fruit of the Spirit. The Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. Great job, everybody. So we are going to keep talking about our fruits of the Spirit, and the fruit of the Spirit we're going to talk about today is kindness. So in order to talk about kindness, I have two things. I have some cotton balls and I have some rocks. So let's talk about the cotton balls first. So cotton balls are nice and soft, right? They feel good. And if you put them on your face, they feel good. They don't make a lot of noise when you tap them together or tap them on a table. Rocks, on the other hand, are hard and rough, and you can hear them when you tap on the table, right? So I want you to think about which one might hurt if you threw it at someone, which we're not going to do, but the rock, right? Because the rock is hard and it's rough, and it would really, really hurt if we threw this at someone. So our words are, they need to be like cotton balls, right? They need to be soft and kind and make people feel good. We don't want them to be hard and hurtful like rocks. So some things, some kind and soft things that we can say to each other are please and thank you and I love you. And some kind actions that we can use with each other are sharing and helping around the house and hugging. Right? And it's really important right now while we're all at home to be kind to one another. So I want you to really try hard this week to be kind and to be helpful and use soft cotton ball-like words and actions. So let's sing another song. We're going to sing I'm in the Lord's Army.
Riding the cavalry, shoot the artillery. I may never zoom or the enemy, but I'm in the Lord's army. I'm in the Lord's army. I'm in the Lord's army. I may never march in the infantry, ride in the cavalry, shoot the artillery. I may never zoom or the enemy, but I'm in the Lord's army. I may never march in the infantry, ride in the cavalry, shoot the artillery. I may never zoom or the enemy, but I'm in the Lord's army. I'm in the Lord's army.
Yes, sir!
I'm in the Lord's army.
Yes, sir.
I may never march in the infantry, ride in the cavalry, shoot the artillery. I may never zoom for the enemy, but I'm in the Lord's army.
Great job, everyone. Well, I hope that you enjoyed our chapel. Let's go ahead and get our prayer hands. Dear God, help me to be soft and use kind words and actions with everyone this week. Amen. Well, guys, I hope that you enjoyed chapel, and I just want you to know that I miss you and I love you. And just remember, keep using kind words with each other, and we'll see you soon. Bye.